Es war ein Esel, a donkey. Der schon lange Jahre seine Säcke unverdrossen zur Mühle getragen hatte. Aber weil er nun alt war, ging es zu Ende und sein Herrchen wollte ihn einen Kopf kürzer machen lassen. His master wanted to put him off because it was too old, that donkey. It didn't, wasn't able to carry all the bags to the mill anymore. So, well, der Esel machte sich auf den Weg nach Dingle. So the donkey went on his way, because he wanted to go away from this master, to Dingle. There he thought maybe he could be a musician. Well, after a while, he walked along the street. He found a dog. He was, I have to tell in German, sorry. Der japste, wie einer, der sich müde gelaufen hat. The donkey asked, was ist dir in die Quere gekommen, du Hund? What's wrong with you? Weil ich nun alt werde und auch zu Jahren komme, nicht mehr so laufen kann. Da hat mich mein Herrchen wollen totschlagen. Da habe ich Reise ausgenommen. Aber womit soll ich nun mein Brot verdienen? What shall I do? Where shall I go? Weißt du was? The donkey said again. Come with us to Dingle and be a musician. I play the, what is it, laute lute? Lute. And you play the drum. Oh, the dog was, found it good. And they went together. Well, so they went on the direction of Dingle. After a while, they found a cat sitting there by the roadside. And so the donkey asked, what's wrong with you?
Miau, wer kann da lustig sein, wenn es an meinen Kragen geht, weil ich nun zu Jahren komme und meine Zähne stumpf werden und ich lieber hinter dem Ofen sitze und spinne, als nach Mäusen herumjage, hat mich mein Frauchen ersäufen wollen. Ich habe mich zwar noch fortgemacht, aber nun ist guter Rat teuer. Wo soll ich hin? Miau.
Geh mit uns nach Dingle. Come with us to Dingle. Du verstehst dich doch auf die Nachtmusik. You know about the playing night music. Da kannst du ein Stadtmusikant werden.
The cat was content about this. And they went on.
Well, after a while, those three musicians, they came along a farm, and there sat the cock, and he was screaming. Oh, why do you scream so much? The donkey asked. Oh, why should I not scream? The cock said.
Weil ich nun hier soll ich hier noch eine Suppe essen, weil die wollen mich hier braten und dann werde ich hier noch verkocht und drum schreie ich hier so lange und so lange ich noch kann.
Dschungel und werden da Musikanten. Komm mit, du hast eine gute Stimme und wenn wir zusammen musizieren, so muss es eine Art haben.
Well, the cock was content and they all four went on. La 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 di da da dum, la di da di da ya, yon, bum 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 bum. Well, the four musicians were not able to get to Dingle the same night. So they came to a forest and stayed there for the night rest. The donkey and the dog put themselves to sleep under a big tree, and the cat went into the branches, and the cock flew on top. Before he fell asleep, he looked to all sides. Then he saw a light in the distance, and he called to his companions,
"Ich sehe ein Licht, das scheint da."
"Oh yes, the donkey said, oh yes, let's go there, because it's not a good place to rest here." And the dog said, oh yes, I like some bones to eat." And so they all went in the direction of this light. And it grew bigger and bigger, and then they reached a house in the forest. It was illuminated. And the donkey went to the window, looked inside. The cock asked, "What do you see?" "Oh, what I see? Oh, a big table which is laid, oh, with wonderful food. But there are robbers sitting around and eating this."
"Das wäre was für uns."
The cock said, "That would be nice for us."
The donkey said, "But we can't get inside."
So the animals thought about how to bring away the robbers from that house. And then they found a possibility. The donkey had to stand again on this windowsill. The dog had to jump on his back. The cat had to climb on the dog's back. And in the end, the cock flew and sat on the cat's head. Then they made a beautiful noise with each other. And then they jumped through the window into the interior of the house. The robbers were astonished and excited. They thought there are ghosts coming in, and they ran into the forest. Now the musicians sat around the table and could eat all this wonderful food which the robbers left there. Wonderful. And after that, they were tired, they wanted to go to sleep. They looked for some place. The donkey went in the courtyard by the dung heap. He lay there. And the dog behind the door, the cat on the hearth by the warm fire, by the ashes, and the cock flew on some roof. And then they soon fell asleep because they were very tired. So around